barricades didn't do a thing.
Where's the rest of your platoon?
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. The chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the Prophet of Regret. Pull yourself together, because you're going with him.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the lady's like.
Welcome party.
transport is on the other side, sir. Use this. What do you need, Chief?
number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. There's a Marine command post in that building. We'll need to help them deal with that Scarab.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
We got a ways to go.
Who's in charge? Now, Corporal.
Sergeant Banks, man. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
See this look? It's terror!
elite with an ultra, and those pilots are no pushovers either. And return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Eclipse mage rupture up the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Destination solution.
We are not losing that ship.